removal. Remove the 4 6-millimeter T5 Torx head screws that secure the base enclosure to the top cover. Remove the rear rubber foot from the base enclosure. Remove the 3 5.5-millimeter P1 Phillips head screws that secure the base enclosure to the top cover. Insert a small paperclip or tool into the opening in the optical drive bezel and gently press in to eject the optical drive. Remove the 2 mm P1 Phillips head screw that secures the base enclosure to the top cover. Carefully separate the edges of the base enclosure from the top cover. Remove the base enclosure. Reverse this procedure to install the base enclosure.